The MobileLite Wireless G3 and Pro let you keep your smartphones and tablets going. They're battery and storage backup for your favorite mobile devices. The differences between the two are that the Pro version has a bigger battery and built-in storage versus the G3. All other features are the same between the two. It's a good idea to charge a unit fully before you use it. There's a small charge available out of the box, but we've charged us one ahead of time. The app is available on iOS App Store, Google Play App Store, as well as the Amazon App Store. Simply search for MobileLite Wireless and download the latest version. Next, we'll power on the device. Press and hold the power button for 3 seconds. We'll see the power light come on, then we wait 40 seconds for the Wi-Fi to light up. Now, it's ready to use. The MobileLite Wireless creates its own wireless signal. To use the storage features of the device, you'll need to connect to its Wi-Fi signal. Simply go into your phone or tablet's Wi-Fi settings and connect to the MobileLite Wireless. If there are more than one MobileLite Wireless in the area, look on the back of your unit and read the last 4 digits. That is the unit you want to connect to. Now open up the app and you're ready to use it. One of the first things you should do is add a password to your MobileLite. Or if you want to know how to back up your contacts, calendars, photos, and videos, click the little button at the top of this video. We've also added a link to the product manual in the description below. It has a ton of pictures, so you can follow along if you prefer. If you have any other questions, please let us know in the comments below.